What's going on, guys? Trey here, back with another video. And today,
with Madison,
I'm gonna mix all my slimes.
So, let's
go. I have three buckets, just in case.
Just can I get it?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
So I can make more. So I'm gonna mix this in. I'm gonna put this in.
I'm gonna add this one. So we got these.
Actually, early. This one's pretty good.
Nice. You can keep a little bit of it. You know, you don't have to do the whole thing. You're doing the whole thing?
Yeah.
He's getting all of it. I want to keep some of this one. All
right. I kind of do too.
I'll just keep.
I got a crunchy one right here that I'm going to mix.
Do you want to keep these ones?
Sure.
And this much? Okay, we're going to keep that much.
Can I mix any of yours, Madison?
I'm going to be looking through and. Yeah, so there's Troy. It's better view right here. So yeah,
you're gonna mix this one.
He's mixing like all of his slimes. So he kept a few of them. I'm gonna add this crunchy one.
Is that mine?
Yeah. I don't think it's mine. Okay, guys, so here's Troy's Candyland one.
That one's pretty
this
good.
This one's a pretty good one.
Yeah.
Do you want to mix all of it?
Yeah.
Okay. So he's, at the end, you're supposed to mix. So
yeah,
right now, we're just going to stick it all in there.
So this one, too.
Do you want to put this one?
Sure. Okay. I don't really have a lot, though. That's.
Well, you have a lot that are over there. Here is his Nickelodeon one. It looks like Nickelodeon slime. But, you know, I don't think you're going to need the other containers. I might.
Can you go get the other ones, though? My other ones?
Oh, that one's, like, really juicy. Yeah, that one's really juicy.
Can you go get my other ones, though?
All of them?
Yeah.
You look through these.
Just for you? Or for me?
Some of them, yeah. Is this mine, Madison? Just the ones that you think I'd be able to mix.
You can mix all of them. Here, you can mix this one with it.
Where? All of those?
These are all yours.
Oh. Is that my poop? That's yours. That
yeah.
I can mix that one?
I'm going to let you do a little bit of that one because I don't really like that one.
I'm not mixing this one. Do you think I should mix my ombre slime, really?
Yeah, you should mix at least some of it.
Yeah.
I think you should mix some of all of it. At least some of it because I know some of all the YouTubers do. So I'm going to mix in this little, like, this one. It's a brown one. This is a very bad thing. I'm gonna go get some light on in here. Can you scoot over? Maybe. And also, guys, after this video, I might be also doing one on my channel. So, yeah, let's do this thing.
Oh, I don't like this one in there. But you already added it, so you kind of have to keep it in there.
So here is the one that I'm letting him use for me. I already let him put. This is a
I'm just
going to
be
one.
A savage. I'm going to add all of them.
All of it?
Yep.
No, don't add all of it.
All of this ombre one?
Yeah, don't add all of it.
I'm going to add most of it.
Okay, so Troy's just. Gonna be a savage here.
No, not, yeah, that
the crust face, okay.
Not all of them, though. Like
yeah,
you said.
I know.
Wait, add it in this one after you're done. More.
More?
Yep.
That much?
More. Just add all of it. Whatever.
So I think it might turn, like, reddish. Comment down below what you guys think it's gonna be. And also, guys, after this video, after mixing all these slimes, because Troy doesn't have much slimes, he's doing a slime smoothie. So after this,
this is a slime smoothie. That's what it's called.
Yeah. After this, Troy is going to go on the trampoline with me.
I am.
Yeah. Because he always begs me to go on the trampoline. I'm gonna start mixing it. What? The bottom looks so cool. You gotta show them this.
Should I mix this one with it?
This is so interesting.
The uncle, the one that I made with Uncle Mike?
No.
Should I mix this one with it?
Not all of it. Ew, that's a nasty green. Ew, I think it might turn that color. Well, it already is turning that color, but you know. It's definitely gonna be crunchy.
Go get some paint, though.
Yeah, go get whatever color you want.
Blue.
It'll turn blue, maybe.
This is like a gallon right here. Troy, right?
Yeah, kinda. I mean, yeah, it is, cause...
How much can this hold? 6 quarts. So that's not a gallon. Don't do it yet. We have to wait till it's all mixed.
I don't care.
So, oh gosh, grab that, hurry. My
I've always wanted to do
turn
this.
Red or blue.
Since like slime and the slime smoothies and all that, I wanted to do this.
Yeah. Same. Oh gosh, this is really bad.
If someone comes over, I need to show them this.
Okay, guys. So this is a really good consistency. I like the crunchiness of it because it's really crunchy. It's got some poke loads. It's not stretchy. It's really heavy. Well, it's not stretchy. It's not that stretchy. Oh, wait. That's a cool spot right there.
Oh, yeah. Should I just get the colors now?
Wait, you gotta bring them over here and show them us mixing it.
Oh, yeah. It's just, can I see it?
Look at my finger.
Yeah. What makes it stretchy?
Water.
Should I put water in it? Make it jiggly?
After we're done mixing it.
Can they see it?
Yeah. Okay, guys, so this is a really nice consistency, I feel like. But it's not stretchy. It's real heavy.
Do you think we'll really be stretching it, though?
You should add some...
water.
Yeah, Troy's gonna go add some
here.
Water and no, you gotta bring this with you.
No, I'll just like get a cup.
Okay.
Do you think that'd be okay?
Get a big cup.
Right.
A pretty one. Yeah, get a blue one. Yeah. Okay, so right here looks really nice. But I just touched it. This is like
this
nice
much
part.
More.
Use it from the sink.
It's fine.
Okay. All right. So just add a little bit. That's good. So now it's gonna be more stretchier. It's supposed to be. Oh, that's cold. That's really cold. It's starting to become more slimy. And more stretchy. So we're both just gonna get right in with our hands. Just gonna mix this and then it's turning brown. It's gonna be brown.
I don't like that.
So, but we're gonna add food coloring.
Not food coloring though. Should I go like dump the water out? Or no?
Let's mix it first. So it's starting to become more stretchy. Like if you grab a little, tiny little piece, then you just go like this. It's starting to become stretchier. But I'm gonna add some more water to that piece. Right there. Oh yeah, there we go.
Oh, wait, that looks so cool right there.
Like, at first, it's...
Look at it, Madison.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Show them. Oh, oh wait, you can't. You can't, guys.
Well, you guys can see it a little, right?
Yeah, you should go dump all the water. All
right.
Are you going to post this on YouTube?
Sure.
And this is so cool. All
right.
Okay, so he's going to go dump out, like, most of the water. But if we need to, we'll add more, you know? Look at my hands. It's so just messy. Okay, so... What? Huh? Really? I can't. My hands are all messed up and messy.
Madison,
huh?
You have to show me this. Come over here.
I can't.
Look at that. Look at that.
Whoa. Wait, come here. Bring it over here. Let me mix it. Okay, guys. So, look at that. That looks so awesome. Whoa. It's, like, got a lot of, like, of that color.
The colors are still in there.
Yeah, the colors are still in there. It's starting to become more stretchy. I like the feel of it. Oh, no, there's food coloring in here. No.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's yours now.
I'm gonna keep it in there anyway.
Yeah.
I'm gonna add this one. Should I?
No, I really like that one. Yeah, you should add some of it, I guess. But not all of it. Okay, just like, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Wait, let me add it. Okay, so this is a really nice slime. I don't know why Troy's adding it, but...
Just a little bit, it's fine, you know?
He's only adding a little bit, and he just keeps on adding it. This one makes your hands blue.
Yeah, that's why I'm adding it.
Wait, let's see if we can get it all on this side and stay there.
This paint? Should I add the paint?
Whatever. If you don't want it to be brown. There's so much foam beads. The foam beads just spread. I'm trying to stretch it. Look. Wait, let me show them. Let me show them. Look. Okay. Ah, okay, it's not really that stretchy, but...
It's fine. I'm not going to really stretch it.
Add very little water. Very little. Good! It's too much!
Alright, guys. We're going to end the video here.
No, I said that we would be able to do a trampoline.
Alright, guys. That's going to have to be in the next video. Bye!
Bye!